moment we have been waiting for, who shall go home with the best evaluator and best speaker ribbon. Now, for this, let me please welcome our club president, Chan Yu Chong, about to make the bronze to the stage, for he will be giving away his ribbons to the captain. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I shall announce who won the best speaker award tonight. Let's do the drum roll. And the one who gets to go for the best speaker ribbon is distinguished Toastmaster Victor Ong. Gentlemen, who will go home with the best ability ribbon? Let's do the drum roll, please. And the winner of best ability is David Tan. And to all the members and guests who were audacious enough to show up tonight and begin their chapter 2017 by being here with us tonight. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and let me pass over the control to our club president, about for making the bronze, Chan Yu Chong.
How did she perform as a Toastmaster of the evening?
Audacious.
I thought you were going to say delicious.
Audacious, delicious.
Audaciously delicious. Good evening, fellow Toastmasters who are, and also guests. All of you have been very audacious. That is, you all brave the jam and you all come over here to enjoy yourself at the meeting. The meeting for today wouldn't be so smooth if not for the role of the TME and also for the role players. And because all the role players are led by her, so I shall express our club gratitude to her by giving her a small thank you card. Loading chapter 2017. How many of you are still pondering what have you done in 2016?
Still loading.
Still loading. Then you get another type of hard disk already. So those of you are still pondering what could have done better in 2016, fret not, because 2017 is here for you to make amends to the goals that you have not met in 2016. Sometimes when we are thinking too much about our past 2016, we tend to forget about the time that is ahead of us. Therefore, if possible, try to think of the future. But that's why when you're driving a car, the front windscreen is always bigger than the rear view mirror. That's so that we can look further in front rather than focus so much on the back. We can reflect on our past once a while so that we can know how far we have progressed. At the same time, we must also focus more on the future, because future is where we will be going. Because you cannot determine you cannot recreate your past, but you can create your future. Therefore, if you all have not made any resolution for this year, I urge you all to make resolutions for this year so that at least you know what's your purpose for this year so that you can, I mean, you can strive to achieve it. Now, before I close the meeting, I'd like to get some feedback from the guests. So I shall begin with the person on my left.
To be honest, before I came here, I kind of like, okay, my Toastmasters is about public speaking. So I'm like, oh, I've done public speaking in school. And then I read a bit more online, and I'm like, okay, too much words, I'm looking, I'll read later. And I came here, and it's been definitely more like, Bing was explaining to us the different levels of communicators that you have to go through, and she was explaining about the booklet. So that actually gives a clearer picture than what I can go through the website, which, you know, working people So yeah, and I love the speakers. The topics are very interesting, very animated. Yeah, it was fun.
Thank you.
I definitely felt really welcome in this club. I think everyone's very friendly and very relaxing. The atmosphere is very relaxing. And yeah, I think it's a really platform for me to practice public speaking, and I look forward to having an auditions journey with you guys. Thank you.
I enjoy myself and I have fun time learning from all of you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Peter,
you want to say anything?
No, I'm only done 5 to 7 minutes.
Okay, good. I was afraid you're going to talk another 5 to 7 minutes. Okay, how about Firas?
If I apologize for being late, but it's okay. I enjoyed your speech about the logic. When I was young, I used to watch a lot of people that do a lot of work hard for you, bad muscle, but yeah, I managed to train up. And yeah, I do agree with you, it's good to see on the hard surface, like on the floor.
Thank you very much. Debbie?
I love this place because it's quite spacious. Everyone don't have to be cramped in because mine is a bit longer and smaller. So everyone here gets to sit in front of behind a table. So it's a very good environment. And thank you for having me. Thank you.
Thank you.
I truly enjoy this meeting. Wonderful setting with the wonderful purple color, the royal color. And I experienced the most wonderful, and it's also very humorous that I. Victor Ong's speech. I literally take out my tissue and I wipe my tears. I was laughing all the way and I wipe my tears. Thank you so much for having me here.
Well, I said the same thing last time and I will say it again. I really do like the the atmosphere here. It's very cheerful and humorous also. And I must credit Victor Ong. His speech was very good. Thank you.
I think today's been the beginning of the year for 21-7 and opening a new chapter. When the speech, when they were saying about it, it makes me reflect back and says that, yeah, this is a new beginning. And all of us has to move forward and start thinking, start making forward our plans, our resolutions. And it is a very good motivation to all of us here that we have to move forward, and at the back, it's already gone already. We have to close that chapter of 21-6 and move on and hope for the best and do what we can to achieve it. Yeah.
It comes in very timely, that's all I want to say.
Okay, and thank you for saying that also.
Thank you.
Reflect back.
Thank you.
What more can I say? I really enjoyed the meeting.
By the way, this is actually the first meeting I attended this year because my old club meeting hasn't happened yet. So thank you very much for having me, especially to Zilin for inviting me. Thank you, I enjoyed.
Now that the meeting proper, the proper meeting has ended, we shall now continue with the business session. Guests are welcome to stay back to listen to what we have in the future for our club activities. First in hand, now that there's no more announcement, I shall now announce the meeting adjourned and you all have a safe trip home. Good night.